సోషల్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ మిక్స్డ్ ఎకనామీ. మిక్స్డ్ ఎకనామీ ఈజ్ అ సోషలిస్ట్ లెర్నింగ్ అండ్ క్యాపిటలిస్టిక్ లెర్నింగ్ ప్యూర్ ప్లాంటెడ్ ఎకనామీ ప్యూర్ ఫ్రీ మార్కెట్ ఎకనామీ. ఇట్ ఈస్ ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ ఫర్ ద మిక్స్డ్ ఎకనామీ. సమ్ కంట్రీస్ ఆర్ ఫాలోడ్ బై ది మిక్స్డ్ ఎకనామీ. నార్త్ కొరియా, చైనా, ఫ్రాన్స్ అండ్ యునైటెడ్ స్టేట్, జపాన్, స్వీడన్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో వెనిసులా. It also depend on the mixed economy. In mixed economy system, both private and public sector coexisting the work together the economic development. Economic development ko agar rendu me adhaadu both public and private sector rendu sendu coexistent செயல்படுறதா மிக்சட் எக்கனாமின்னுட்டு சொல்கிறோம். நெக்ஸ்ட்டு இட் காம்பினேஷன் ஆஃப் போத் கேபிட்டல் அண்ட் கேபிட்டலிசம் சோஷியலிசம். அப்போ கேபிட்டலிசம் என்னது ப்ரைவேட், சோஷியலிசம் என்னது பப்ளிக். ஓகேவா? அப்போ ரெண்டும் சேர்ந்து எடுக்கக்கூடிய முடிவுகள் தான் வந்து மிக்சட் எக்கனாமியில் இருக்குது. ஓகேவா? இட் டர்ம்ஸ் டு எலக்டட் டு த ஈவல்ஸ் போத் கேபிட்டலிசம் அண்ட் சோஷியலிசம். த எக்கனாமிக் ரிசோர்ஸஸ் ஆர் ஓன்டு த இண்டிவிஜுவல் ஆஸ் அ கவர்மெண்ட். ஃபார் எக்ஸாம்பிள், சம் கண்ட்ரீஸ் ஆர் ஃபாலோ பை தி மிக்சட் எக்கனாமி. India, England, France, Brazil are the for example for the mixed economy. Some features of a mixed economy, 6 features are there. First feature is the ownership of a property and means of a production. Ownership by the both private and public sector ownership. Next one is a coexistence of a public and private sector. Coexistence of a public and private sector means existence in the public sector firms and private sector, public sector firms and private sectors government. Government to involve the mixed coexisting the public and private sectors. So in mixed economy, both private and public sector coexist in the private industries and undertaking the activities in the private industry. Yaar eduthu nadathuvaanga paathona government kuda nadathadhukku chances irukudhu. This is called as a coexisting of a public and private sector. Next one is economic planning. Economic planning, this is a centralized planning authority providing the economic planning. The national planning was drawn by the government. Nationalized planning ennadhu pannaradhu paathonaaga government dhaan plan பண்ணுவாங்க. சென்ட்ரலைஸ்ட் அத்தாரிட்டி யாருன்னு பார்த்தோன்னா கவர்மெண்ட் தான். சோஷியலிஸ்டிக் எக்கனாமி தான் இது. போத் பிரைவேட் அண்ட் பப்ளிக் செக்டர் ஆடட். நெக்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் சொல்யூஷன்.